friends, today we're going to do a new lesson with our stamp game. This is going to be dynamic addition with our stamp game. First, you need your mat and your materials. You can have a pencil, and if you have three different colors, you can use green, blue, and red, and then paper to write on. The problem we're going to look at today is 3,765 plus 2,477. I'm going to write that down. And we're adding, we're putting things together. Let's build by starting with our ones. Five. One, two, three, four, five. Six tens. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven hundredths. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And three thousandths. One, two, three. This is our first number, our first add-in. Let's build our second one. Seven ones. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven tens. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. four hundreds. One, two, three, four. And two thousands. One, two. We're adding these numbers, so we need to put them together. I'm gonna slide them up. Now let's count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 10 ones can be exchanged for a 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 10 tens can be exchanged for 100. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 hundreds can be exchanged for 1,000. Let's look at our answer. 1, 2. Two ones. 1, 2, 3, 4 tens. 1, 2 hundreds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 thousands. So our answer is 6,242.